Welcome, generals. So we arrive at the Battle of Chancellorsville. Chancellorsville is a grand battle. It is a very long battle. It's a multiple day battle. You have to be prepared for that. What we see in the intelligence report is that 17,500 men have been dispatched to assist the Confederates. So who knows how many men they'll bring to the battle. Right now, it's the army. Their army is estimated to be at 48 to 53. 17,000 more would bring them up to 70,000. Their training is 63 to 68%, which for me is alarmingly high. I really need to kick butt here at Chancellorsville and see if I can bring those numbers down. And their armory is 47 to 52. So before I get into the battle, I want to review my army with you all. Okay, I have four corps. First corps is now my number one corps. I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight 2-star regiments. They have really good artillery. 2-star 24-pound howitzers. 2-star 10-pound ordnance, 2-star 10-pound Parrott, 20-pound Parrott, and another 2-star 20-pound Parrott. I'm putting more and more emphasis on 20-pound Parrotts because as we move into the later parts of this campaign, we're going to be facing a lot of fortifications and we're going to need these guys. McClellan is in command. He has 3 stars. Notice I use the leader perk, which increases the command radius by 20%. Second Corps, commanded by Grant. He's still a major general, but he has very little to go before he is promoted. Once again, it is a fairly good corps. We have one, two. The Rivers Brigade was created. I gave him the CS Richmonds, which I have been, which I captured. I only have 1,996 of them, but they're a very good weapon. Rivers Brigade. I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven 2-star regiments there, brigades of infantry. And once again, one, two, three, four, five 2-star brigades of artillery. This time we're seeing a 24-pound howitzer, 20-pound Parrott, and 3 10-pound ordnance guns. Since Like First Corps, since a lot of times you only see the first three divisions show up at the beginning of battles, I my more inexperienced guys are put in fourth division. I've got my first one of my first 2-star division commanders here. Third Corps, this is my training corps, although Rivers has gotten his 3rd star and also has the command radius perk. And once again, what you see here is these guys are all at 1 stars. And at the very bottom, I've put together 3 brand new volunteers. These guys are not so great. I gave them a few extra men because I expect that they'll see more casualties if they get involved in combat. They have also a lot more artillery. And here, what we've got is we've got a very good 24-pound howitzer battery. And then for 20-pound Parrotts, I've got one, two, three 24-pound, 20-pound Parrott batteries. So they have 3 20-pound Parrott batteries. 2 10-pound ordnance batteries and 2 10-pound Parrott batteries. So this is the first time in a major battle I'll be using the 10-pound Parrott, and we'll see how they work out. And in this battle, for the first time, we have Fourth Corps under Pleasanton, which is my cavalry corps. And this and what I did this time, instead of going with 250, is I upped these guys to 325, because what happens is if they run into anything, it's very easy for them when they're only at 250 men to take huge casualties and get destroyed. So hopefully with 325 men, they'll have a little bit more staying power. What else? Yeah, another important thing that's quite necessary is that when you go into a battle like Chancellorsville, which is a multiple day battle, you will have officer injuries, and you also have the opportunity to go back to camp and replace them. So just let's take a look at what I've got here. In reserve, I've got 3 brigadier generals. 5 colonels and 1 lieutenant colonel in reserve to take over in case a brigade or division commander is killed. And I totally expect to have to use some of these guys, if not all of them. So it's very important in these multiple day battles to have officers in reserve. Now, having said that, I think it's time to fight the battle. I remember I said that the we're looking at the Rebs having up to 70,000 men. And that's my dog. He's saying, come on, let's get into the battle. Let's start it up. Okay, so my vanguard will be 1st Corps, center is 2nd Corps, rear guard is 3rd Corps, and my reserves are my cavalry corps, bringing me to almost 88,000 men and 204 troops, guns. So by far the largest army that I have fielded up to date. Let's start it up. Okay, we're gonna skip all this. All right, skip, hold. All right, so let's see what I got here. This first day battle, we're supposed to come down here and capture these areas here. Okay, so let me see what I've got in 1st Division. 1st Division has the 2 artillery batteries, including the 24-pound howitzers. Okay, so I'm going to put them over there in the trees there. 2nd Division has 3 infantry and 2 artillery. What do they have? They have 20-pound Parrots. So they'll be firing into over here. So I'm going to put them kind of like, come on now. Not working out. Something like that. I can fix them up later. 3rd Corps has just 4 infantry, so they'll be kind of a reserve. So for right now, I'm just going to set them up. Let me see. I'm going to set them up. Jeez. So that 2 of them are in that small wood where my pointer is, and then the other 2 will be used as reserves. Okay. Supply wagon. I have him come down here. And my general. I have him come down here because this is where most of the fighting is. So off we go. And go a little bit faster at the very beginning. Get these guys into position. take him and him. Move him just a little bit. Come on, guys. I'm just a little bit further down like that. And he's third corps. The third division. More second division. Second division. First division. Should be coming through. Yeah. So that's going to cause some problems there. So let's pull these guys back a bit. Get back over here. Iron Brigade. Irish Brigade in the center. Put them over there like that. So how are we? Where's this guy going? Ten pound howitzer. I think I'm gonna move him over to halt. I'm gonna move this guy over to here. Iron Brigade, come on, sort yourself out. Sort these guys out. They're all in reserve. Come on over here. Halt. That's gonna push him out. Maybe I need to bring him down a little bit more. Yeah, bring him down a little bit more. Get behind them. And reserves. Having two lines works quite well, actually. Holding in defense. Sooner or later, they will attack me. So let's go a little faster here. See if we get some action going. I'm not going to push on them because if I do, I have to come out into open. And when I do that, then their artillery can just smash me, so I'll let them come to me. When they don't attack me like this, I generally get the feeling in other games that I've played that their forces are kind of low and they're not being suicidal. So they do not attack. Even when third cord comes, they'll come from here. If I can get them in the battle, they'll probably take up a position in this area here. Like I say, I will stay in defense. And let them come attack me. Okay, so now we're being told that they're going to attack. Let's see if they actually do. Return to defend your camp. We are defending our camp. Third Corps is entering the battle area. Still, the Rebs aren't coming out to meet us. Let's move down a little bit more. Maybe we need to get down a little bit more to trigger them. They come down here. Down a little bit more. There we go. Come on, boys. Down here till we get over there. Alright, let's see what's going on over here. See, they backed away very quickly. Skirmishers. Oh, there we go. There. Over here. Skirmishers come down here. There's 3-star skirmishers, eh? There's some more skirmishers here. Burn him. Get over there. More skirmishers. Get over there. Back. Get over here. Shoot him in the flank. These guys coming. Necessary. Yep, it's necessary. So at first, I got Jackson over here. Sometimes he'll actually go behind you and try to take that, take your... Nothing else, we can get some sight on them here. Over here. Oh, come on over here. Halt. How you guys doing? Come on down. Keep coming on down. Keep coming on down. Keep coming on down. No, fire over here. Fire at that guy there. Fire at that guy. Fire at that guy. I've got a lot of skirmishers over here. Make some more skirmishers. Put them over on my flank. Okay, fall back. Fall back. Get over here. See these guys are going over there. Get over here. We've gone into defensive position. Should I move forward on them? I don't know. Run into his flank. Yep. I'm almost. Okay, I'm gonna advance these guys forward and engage these guys here. Over there. Okay, fall back, fall back, fall back. Come over here. Halt. Let's put three guys on them and just annihilate these guys if we can. We're gonna be advancing on these guys. I'm gonna pull him over here. Come on, get over here. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Turn to unit. Halt. Halt. Move forward. Move forward. Halt. Fall back a bit. Alright. Now. Just boom them, boom them, boom them. And halt. Alright, move forward. Move forward. Okay, fall back, mate. Halt. And halt. Moving forward. Okay. Fire into him. Get over here. Get over here. Need you on the flank. Get over here. Move forward. Move forward. This guy firing into his flank. As this guy's out, okay, I'm gonna send him over there. Get some supplies to him. Nope, oop, 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 halt. This guy's over here. Get over here. Hurry. Notice, you see, I just lost a Brigadier General. He's flanked. Move a little bit more forward. No. Alright, so we proceed to the next day. We didn't do a lot of harm to them. They didn't do a lot of harm to us. Okay, so let's go to our camp. Okay. Because we know he's had at least one. There we go. 4th US. Took some damage there, so let me see. Let me see if I put. Let's put Tremble in there. How does he show up? Okay, he's okay. Everybody else should be alright. Okay, so let's continue with the battle. Start. Okay, so let's put a hold here. Alright, so what do I got here? Okay. I think these guys over here This third corps. Who's these guys? First division. Second division. Third division. And fourth division. Okay. Where's third division? Okay, third division. Third division. I want you guys to move over there. Second division. I want you guys to move over here like that. Third division's there. First division. Okay, 24-pound howitzers getting in the woods. You're gonna stay over here. You're gonna stay over here. And you're gonna come down here. 20-pound parrot, get back over here. Okay, so let's see what's going on here. He's fourth division. Fourth division. I'm gonna pull them back to here, pull them back to like there. That should be third division. All right. Here's Grant, that's second corps. Where's first division? First division. Artillery. 30. Trying to find the infantry. Where's their infantry? Oh, their infantry is all the way back up here. Okay, so second corps, first division. It's going to come over here. Second division. Is going to come over here. Third division is going to come over here, over to like over here. And fourth division is going to come over there. So now we got first division here. First corps, first division. Okay, there's Iron Brigade. All right, you come back here, get in there. Where's artillery? First division artillery. There's a 10-pounder. I want him back. Where's the rest of his artillery? Where's the rest of your artillery? There's a 24-pound howitzer. Second corps, third division, fourth division. So let's just bring all of these guys back here. Let's bring them back here. Third division. All right. Fourth division like that. And then we move their guns separately. 20-pound parrot, get back up here. You get your butt up there. Where are you going? You go in there, you go in there, go in there, you go in there. Okay. Run in there. Turner's going there. This guy. Come over here. Come over towards here. this guy. Go that way. Grant, get yourself over there. First core. Clan's fine there. Third core. River's come back over here. Where are you going? Oh, what am I doing? River's, you come over here. Yeah, like that. And you come back over here. All right, so there we go. Putting it in double time. Make sure everybody's moving, especially these guys. Everybody's coming back. I'm gonna take over this wood. I want to set up a battle line here, and then I want to attack them from the right flank. I'm sure everybody's going okay. I'll make some skirmishers here. Get over there. Get some core sitting up here. Get some skirmishers. Set them up over here. U.S. 1st Division. Come back over here for now. Artillery set up. Artillery seems to be okay. Everybody's going good. Everybody seems to be going okay. Okay, everybody. Oh, I got some contact here. Cavalry. Come in. I need some more infantry over here. He's going over here, so I'm going to send him down here. Put him in his place there. I'll put him actually there. Run! Send him all the way down there. Got lots of cavalry. Over here. He takes the rear flank. I had a feeling that would happen. Come on, man, get over here. Stay there. You come over here. You get over here. Alright. Okay, and what are we looking like over here? Come on down here. Come on down here. Come on over here. Some more artillery over here, actually. Move him back. Got 3 batteries though, so I'm okay, I think. 2 stars. Closer over here. Come on over here. Do I have enough artillery over here? Whoa. Fall back, mate. No, fall back. There. Definitely over here. Here. Good. Come over here. see here. You stay there. You stay there. Go there. Rivers Brigade's over there. 24-pound howitzer. City much. Over here. 12-foot parrot over here. We'll make a battery. Going on over here? Will they let us capture him? Go running down there. Charge him. This is meant more to distract than anything else. Come on down here, man. No, don't shoot, don't shoot. Chase him, get him. So what do we got going over here? So right now, we're just kabooming them with our artillery. Supplies for... Okay. Return to unit. Supplies, get back up there. Charge. Okay, get back to unit. Turn to unit. Alright, so let's see what's going on over here. Get him up closer. Send them across. This guy's here now. We're going to come over this way. Over here. See, they're not very aggressive, are they? 1-star infantry, 2-star infantry, got a bunch of 3-star infantry. Get those guys out there. These guys, come on, move on down. Down on them. Skirmishers, stay on that artillery. Come on, boys. Let's get down here. So they're just sitting there, basically in defense. Send these guys forward. Guys got wrecked. Over here. Come on over here. Over here. I think we have. Oops. Okay. Fall back. Fire on him. Fall back. Over here. Forward. forward. Come forward. Run. 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 Stay on them. Okay, moving forward. Moving forward. Artillery forward. Get over there. Nice guys, get over there. Here I have my cavalry brigade. Come over here. Come on down here. Skirmishers over here. We need to be putting more pressure on them here. Halt. Come on, boys. Let's get down there. Get into the fight. Get into the fight. Get into the fight. Let's move forward here. Come over here. Come over here. Get going on down here. Volunteers, get over here, mate. Get over there. Shoot that guy. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Over here. Move forward, move forward. Fall back, fall back. Keep coming, keep coming. Get over there. Come over here for right now. Need to get these guys stabilized. Farm them. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go, boys. Move forward. Move forward now. Let's move forward. Let's move forward. Fall back. Get over there. Get over there. Come on down here. Move forward. Come on. Come on. What's going on over here? Skirmishers over here. Let's get over there. Widening their flank, so it's harder to flank them. But we need to keep doing that. Come over here. Keep moving. Come on over here. Move forward. Artillery, moving forward. And what's going on here? Fall back. Attack him. Oh, we just wiped out a regiment there. Alright, come on. Get down here. Come on over here. Come on. Come on. So they're trying to widen out there. At the same time, we have to keep... Where's... proceed to the next day. So... It doesn't seem to be going well for the Rebs. Alright, let's go back to camp. We're still at 81,000. Let's see if we have any more officers we need to take care of. Haven't lost any officers. Casualties. Fourth took it a lot. Okay, okay. Second division took a lot. But generally, we seem to be in good nick. Okay. Continue. Okay. Start it up. Alright. Halt. Alright, now. Let's see what we got going here. Leave some skirmishers. Leave some skirmishers. Leave some skirmishers. You guys get back here. You guys get back here. Come on back. Come on back over here. Come back over here. Put out some skirmishers. Put out some skirmishers. Fall back. All that. Okay, so everybody needs to fall back. Reverse Brigade, fall back. Howitzer, get back over here. Just get back. Let's just get everybody back first. Second Corps, get back there. Alright, let's see what we got here. Okay, so we got a big attack is going to come on us now. And we got to be ready for this. These guys back here. These guys back here. 24 pounders in there. Parrots over here. 25 parrots over here. Howitzers over here. Here, one over here, over here. Reverse, come on down here. Yeah. What do you got here? Okay, come on over here. He's coming back, he's coming back. Okay, let's see what's going on. Once again, I put it in second. Okay, so my skirmishers are going to hold them off. Come on back here. You come back here. Come back here. Over here. Back over here. Come on. Back over here. Fall back, fall back, fall back. It's always such a cluster here. Get back here. fall back a bit. Okay, they're moving to go into here. That's okay. I'm gonna come there. Fall back. Irish Brigade, get in there. Come on over here. Fall back here. Pigeon unit. Fall back, mate. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Over here. Over here. Come on. Let's get a line sorted out over here, guys. Just can't be standing around doing nothing. Man, we lose these guys going. Get over here. Turn. Over here. Come forward. Obviously got some artillery over here. You can't see them. These guys don't seem to be really prepared to advance on me. Okay, so here we go. Let's see if we can what we can do here. These guys are gonna come over here. These guys are gonna come behind them. He's taking hell and falling back. Halt. Cure. Fire at him. Fall back, mate. Watch out, because we get in the woods there, and there have the advantage. All they have is artillery here. Halt. Halt. Gotta drive them out of that wood. There we go. Over here. Over here. Halt. Halt. Come over here. Here. Halt. Fall back. Halt. Halt. Over here. Perhaps I shouldn't be playing this in two times, you know? I don't know. What do you think? Seems to be going okay. Over here. In the flank. Let's make a move for their flank, shall we? Let's push towards them in this wood. Come. Let's bring this. Nope. Halt. Let's bring you over here. Fall back, mate. Fall back. Fall back. Come on, destroy him.
Halt.
These guys are just getting themselves totally annihilated at charging me. Bring these guns in closer. Over here. Come on over here. Over here. Come over here. Alright, all of you cavalry, come over here. Like that. There. And we need to kill those guys. Forward. Over here. Move forward. Need to flank these guys. Halt. Got a lot of infantry over here on the wing. Charge them. Volunteers, get in there, mate. Mix it up. Cavalry brigade, come over here. Charge them. Get over here. Come on. Okay, fall back. You did a good job. Come over here. Looks like it's put more pressure on these guys. Over here. Go out there. Get over here. Get in there. Get in there. Where's those cavalry guys? Come on down here. To get over here. Get over there. Come on down here. Okay. Jeez. Come over there. Move forward. Run. Forward. Charge him. Why not? Get over here. Okay, I'm gonna slow it down a little bit because it's getting all a little bit crazy. Get in there. You've done your job. Get out of here. Attack them. Come on, over here. Let's go, boys. Kill those artillerymen. Artillery, get up there. These howitzers up there. Get over there. What's going on over here? Come on. on down here. Islington. Over there. Their flank showing. Move into their flank. Move into their flank. Move into their flank. Come on. Come on. Oh, look at that. Let's attack them. You attack them. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Keep the pressure up. Keep the pressure up. You get out of here, Rivers Brigade. You've taken enough casualties. Forward. Get those guns up. What's going on over here? Okay, fall back. Rest of us, we need to get the heck out of here. Get the heck out of here. And fall back into obscurity. Look how fast these guys are moving. Come on. Keep moving down their flank. What the heck is going on down here? Look at this. Come on over here. Right back over here. Over there. Come on. Come on. Get down here. Get behind them. Come time, boys. Advance. And charge. Okay. Get through there. Supplies. Get the heck out of here. Come on. Keep surrounding them. Club that guy. Nope. Halt. These four guys. Come down here and hurry. And over here. Chargers over here. Burn him. Let's see. Let's see. Attack him. Come on, come on, keep pressure on. Keep pressure on. Keep pressure on. Keep the pressure on. I know you're exhausted. Keep the pressure on. Come on over here. Get over here. Come on down here. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Tear them apart. Tear them apart. Tear them apart. What's going on over here? Should we charge them? Charge! 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 Pleasanton, don't get yourself killed, man. Get over here. Come on, get away. Get over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, boys. Come on, come on. You've done enough. Get over there. And halt. Okay, so this guy's coming over here. Move forward. Move forward. forward, 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 forward. What's going on over here? Alright, fall back a bit. Oh, we destroyed that guy. Ha ha ha. Go get them. Keep on them. Oh, we're taking a lot of casualties. A lot of casualties. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Artillery, get that artillery out here. That artillery, come on, artillery, get over here, man. Destroy them. What's going on over here? Oop. Here comes the infantry again. Over here. Alright, we're gonna have to put more pressure on these guys over here. Over here. Over here. Go get them. Go get them. Go get them. Go get them. Skirmish time. Skirmisher's time. These three guys coming down here. Kill him. Okay, we'll charge him at least. We're gonna lose some skirmishers. Come on. Come on. Let's move down. Keep on their flank. Keep on their flank. Come on down. Keep on their flank. Destroy their flank. Move in. Move in. Oop, I lost our skirmishers. What's going on over here? Get over here. Come on over here. Run. Come down here. Come down here. Run. Run. Come over here. And run. Get over there. Get over here. I mean, this is looking pretty disastrous for them. Come on. Keep moving. Keep moving. Get in that wood. Get in that wood. Get in that wood. Burn him. Come on over here. And hurry. 8, you've done your job. Get out of here. Come on. Come on, boys. What are we doing over here? I keep coming down. Let's get rid of this artillery. Come on. Come on. Down here. Kill that artillery. Keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving. Artillery, get up here. Get up here. Artillery, artillery, artillery. Artillery. Guy needs ammo, huh? Probably everybody needs ammo. Get over there. Here. Come on. Hurry. Come on. Come on. Get over there. Hurry. Come on, boys. Get over here. Hurry. Get over here. Hurry. Cavalry. Nope. Nope. Where is that guy? Forward. Forward. Over here. That's the guy we want. Attack him. Come on, boys. 60, done your job. Come on over here. Get back. 17th, move forward. Come on. That was the 13th, actually. How are we doing over here? Come on. Let's destroy this artillery. Down here. Iron Brigade, fall back, mate. You've done your job. Come on. Come on. Okay. Fall back. You've done your job as well. Let's go. 12th has done his job too. Most of these guys have done their job. They've done some real good fighting. Let's see if I can get these cavalry guys. Come on down here. Come on down here. Like that. Come on over here. Over here. Over here. Alright, now attack him. I think we have wiped out all the artillery. Question is, are we gonna wipe all these guys out now? Kill them! Kill them! Come on, get over there. Got them squashed a bit, don't we? Fire on this guy. Come on down. Come on down. Halt. Move to there. Run. Run. Get there. Come on. Come on. Keep after them. Come on down here. Run. Come on down here. Run. Oof, it's not looking very well for these guys. Massacre City. Fourth Corps. Charge those guys. They're routed. Get over here. Fourth Corps Cavalry. Come on over here. Charge those guys. Boy, it's looking really like a disaster for them. I mean, not that we haven't taken casualties. I mean, we have taken a lot of casualties. Get in there. Come on. Let's finish them. Okay. Finish them. Finish them. Okay, fall back a bit. I want to just shoot them all up. No prisoners. Wilcox surrenders. There's one. Fall back. Come over here. Halt. Another one destroyed. Charge him. Charge him. Cavalry Corps. Attack him. And this is going to end this day's fight. Come on over here. Cavalry four, come on. Go get him. Jeez. Here we are, chasing one guy. Get over here. Whoops. Come over here. Cavalry Corps, come on. Shoot him up. Shoot him up. Okay. Now we have a chance to advance. I think we have a huge chance to advance. Okay. Okay, we were at 87,000, and now we're down to 77,000. So we've lost 17,000 men. All right. So, like I said, a lot of casualties there. Going to camp. These guys need new. Give them a colonel.
Yes, sir.
Yep, that's fine. Michigan.
Yes, sir.
He's gone up. Well, I'll do it for right now, although he probably will make a two-star. First Corps. Huh? You guys are at least alive. Some big casualties, though. Big casualties. Look at 2nd Regiment here. 2nd U.S. took some big, big casualties. All right, so let's continue. All right. Start. Okay, so the question now is, is there even anything left of the Confederate Army? All right. Okay, I'm just gonna start the battle. I'm not even gonna move anybody. These guys, come on down here. These guys, come on down here. These guys, come on down here. Down here. Nope. These guys, come on down here. No, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, you guys will all come down like this. Cavalry Corps will come down here. Artillery. Yep, artillery. Well, I'll come down here. Come down to here. Come to here for right now. All right, so let's go. I'm gonna go to double time again. Thing we have to remember though is we have to capture. This time we have to capture these last two points. Let's see if we run into anything. I'm pretty sure the go over there. I'm pretty sure that the Confederates have been completely crushed. Come on. Let's see, can I take it this way? Come on over here. Who shot it? What? You guys, come on down here. Oh, there we go. Skirmishers. come on down to here. Till they come on down. Cavalry 4, let's come down here. You need to come over here. You need to come over here. And like I said, I'm even wondering if there's any, if there's any Confederates even left. What do we got over here? Confederate cavalry. Okay. Over here. Oh. Go ways. Respond to them with skirmishers. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Take my cavalry. Charge them. Okay, you two guys, you just cover the and halt. Cavalry guys. Come forward. Come forward. What do we got going here in the center? Come forward. Cavalry corps. Attack him. Down now. Oops. Cavalry corps. Let's go here. We gotta keep an eye on the time because I just don't know. Get back over there. Get back over there. You guys make sure there's nobody in this wood. But I don't think it's gonna be a problem because I think these guys can just advance. Advance them over here. Advance these guys over here. Halt. 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 Go shoot him. Alright, come on you guys. Come on down here. Oops. Over here. Firing him. You guys, come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. Come down here. Come on down. Come on down. Come on down. So we do have a bit of a fight over here. Here. Come on down. Come on down. Here. Come on over here. Here. All you boys over here. Come down over here. Alright. Go down there. Go there. Go there. Cavalry corps, run over there. Over here. Here. all the way down. Okay, just 1 second here. I'm gonna slow it down for just a second. I have a 1 second. Okay, so what's going on here? Okay, all you guys, let's see, come over here. Okay. Okay, you guys, come over there. Artillery, come over there. Cavalry Corps, come over here. Get up there. Get up there. It's not looking good for the Rebs. Okay. Take the objective here. I think we just about got everybody killed. Over there. And over there. And over there. And they're dead. Cavalry, come over here. What are you guys just... No standing around. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Cavalry Corps. Shoot him. Charge. Charge. Come on. Go get him. Go get him. Go get him. Come on down. Come on. Go get him. This is the only one left. Is anybody coming this way? Yep. Come on down this way. Oh. He's in the corner. You're in the corner. Charge. 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 Three stars, they don't give up, you know. But they're gonna run into all this inventory over here. There we go, and there's the end. The end of the Battle of Chancellorsville. Well, look at that, they only had 54, 57, 55, 58. That's 62,000 men. Okay, and casualties, look at this here. So I had 17. Almost 18,000, we'll call it 18,000. And they lost 42, 45, 46, 47, 48. So 18, 16, 18, 36. It's like about 2.5 to 1. Only 2.5 to 1, but I rubbed them all out. officers. Lots of promotions. Lots of promotions. Did Grant get his third star yet or not? There he is. Grant finally got his third star. We got a whole bunch of two stars. Whole bunch of two stars. Let's see what we got for goods. Okay, so we Harper's Ferries. We can use those, and we can use lots of sharps because those are our cavalry. Got a whole bunch of supplies. And there you go. The end of the Battle of Chancellorsville. I know I took a lot of casualties. I know that's probably not the wisest thing to do. I know I'm playing it at twice the speed and all that, and I should be micromanaging more. But what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to build this big army that's really well qualified and really well armed, and they can take the Rebs, and we just hopefully now can just crush them. So I'll leave you with that. That's the end of the Battle of Chancellorsville. And this, I can't go back to camp because this, right after this, it rolls right into another battle. And so I'll be ending this video, and then I will pick up with the next battle. So until then, I'll see you later.